I gotta go get the cooler. I got some England. Sports ramp is my favorite ramp I've ever skated.
I got some, but not a lot.
You know it?
Yeah.
Sports ramp is my favorite ramp ever.
One more foot.
This would be it. Well,
just get that little extension out.
What is all this time? Is this deeper?
It's wider.
Two feet are wider becomes a little.
There's no.
Run it back, dude. It's fresh in your head, man. Get it.
Yeah. Let's get down off that soccer field, you know what?
Thank you.
I just don't control it. It just has to come out. Man, I can't do that again the rest of the night.
show, baby. In the border or under the...
Yep. Come on, one minute. Like look over that shoulder. Yep. So we're looking at that back leg.
Yep.
I knew him, like when we had the plywood on, remember I had him. And then when I put this shit on, I started sliding.
Dude, what he said, if you get to keep your shoulders in the right spot and approach with the right speed, it just happens.
Putting yourself in a hard spot.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. You're trying to
It don't hurt to have to like poke it up.
Get this part. It's on that little toe.
How do I go slower? I'm not even pumping on the way in. I
was
still looking at the board. I gotta turn my head. That's bad.
Hey, look at your back foot. Look over your shoulder to your back foot.
Okay. Here it is. Alright.
Okay. Yeah.
It's on my back foot though.
Alright. Once you know your back foot's right, look at the bottom of the training. Like, you just want your head in this position like you're looking at your foot, but you're looking at the bottom of the training, like. So, keep your head. Keep your head looking like you're trying to look at your heel. Looking right at the training, not at the heel.
Right, okay.
You want your head there. The spot in the frame, don't look at the spot.
Right, right.